Jonathan from the director duo Truman and Cooper.
I'm Anthony George, I'm director.
From Paris, France.
My name's Lambros, I'm an associate creative director from RGA in London, and we are here in the beautiful Kiev filming a 30th anniversary film for Ubisoft.
It's about going forward.
In life, you're always moving forward. And
it's a film mixing real footage and video game.
Epic.
Always running, always going from left to right.
Always about these people, like falling, jumping.
When you play video games, there's no such thing as dying, really. You're always learning. Even if you die, you learn how not to die again. And it's a construct and it's a truth that's about life. You know, when we make mistakes, we become better.
This is a quite strong concept, and let's go to this.
I love Ukraine. It's the second time we shoot here, and I love it because there is a lot of different kind of locations. There is amazing places.
I like the fact that they're really optimistic about something. So when you ask something, nothing is impossible. It's always like, yeah, okay, let's try.
And we can do pretty much everything we want here. It's great that we have a lot of freedom.
If you want to go on a roof, you can go. If you want to go in an abandoned place, you can. If you want to be in a crazy airboy, you can also.
So it's our first time in Kiev, so it's also our first time working with Radioactive, and they've been amazing. Taking us to all these crazy locations outside of Kiev.
Yeah, I love shooting here.